Story number 2. Responsibility. A watchman approached his rich boss leaving for a business tour. Watchman.
Sir, you have prepared for your business trip, but I humbly request you to cancel your trip.
Boss. Why do you say so? Watchman.
Last night, I dreamt of a train mishap where all the passengers passed away. My dreams generally turn out to be true. So I insist you cancel your trip.
On the insistence of the watchman, the boss did not leave for his trip. The next morning, newspapers had a news on a train accident which shocked the boss. He went to the watchman and said, Boss,
I am in debt to you. You saved my life. Take this reward of 100 rupees and also I terminate your service.
Watchman, surprised.
Sir, I saved your life and you are removing me from my job.
Boss replied,
I have appointed you for the house safety at night, not to sleep and see dreams.
Moral: One must be alert and aware towards one's work.